Good morning. It's Thursday, April 23rd, the feast day of St. George, the patron saint of England. George is a soldier and martyr who suffered around 303 at Lydda in Palestine. The earliest surviving record of him is a church inscription in Syria, dated about 346. Commemorations of him are numerous, early, and widespread. However, no details of his life are known. But in 495, his name appears on a list of good men, justly remembered, whose good deeds are known only to God. The best-known story about him is that he rescued a beautiful princess in Libya by killing a dragon. It should be noted, though, that this story is unknown before the appearance in 1265 of a romance called The Golden Legend, which was translated into English in 1483. From this brief bio, and knowing the best attributes of soldiers, we can infer that George had the qualities of steadfast faithfulness and dedication to accomplishing his mission. In our time of social distancing, isolation, and uncertainty about when and how we will reemerge into the world and what that world will be like, it's totally normal to feel anxious, powerless, on edge, alone, and deeply worried, as well as feeling grateful, appreciative, and hopeful, sometimes all at once. Everything you may be feeling is a normal response to an abnormal situation. So what to do? Take the time to acknowledge your own feelings and how you're doing. Remember that how you're feeling may be a reaction to weeks of social distancing. Remember that reaching out to people you trust is one of the best ways to reduce anxiety, depression, loneliness, and boredom during social distancing, quarantine, and isolation, both yours and that of others. So call the church, call a parishioner, call a neighbor if there's something you need, call a friend, call a family member. Call someone you trust to reach out and say, I'm feeling like this, or I'm feeling this. How are you? If St. George can kill the dragon, we can support each other through this situation. Care for yourselves and for each other. Reach out when you need to, and keep going. Together, we'll be okay. Wherever you are, whatever you're experiencing, God bless you and God keep you safe.